What's up, y'all? I got a family to feed, so let's get into this tea. Before we get into this video, man, I want y'all to know I appreciate y'all for tuning in, because y'all could be anywhere else, but y'all be here with me. So I want y'all to know I appreciate that. That's number one. Number two, when I put out that P. Diddy video the other day, y'all said, oh my God, about time she reacted to something different, basically. Y'all, I react to different things all the time, and when I do, either one is happening. YouTube not sending y'all the notification? Or y'all not watching the video? Let me know down in the comments what's going on. Because I can react to other things. No problem. I need you to watch the video. So let me know if it's you're not getting the video. Let me know something. Okay? Down in the comments. Now, we're about to get into Carlissa basically saying that P. Diddy and Carisha was trying to recruit Chrisean, child. Let's get into it.
They was trying to recruit Chrisean. That's what Diddy and Carisha was trying to recruit Rock. Remember that when they was heavily trying to get Rock to hang out with them? I think they was trying to recruit her. She got a lot going on.
Let's run that back. Cause what?
They was trying to recruit Chrisean. That's what Diddy and Carisha was trying to recruit Rock. Remember that when they was heavily trying to get Rock to hang out with them? I think they was trying to recruit her. She got a lot going on. We're going to talk about it on this podcast.
Now, I would not put it past Diddy or Carisha, because y'all know Carisha love her some coochie, girl. A lot of y'all do, but that's another subject. But anyway, I definitely think that that could be true, especially with all the stuff coming out about Diddy, y'all. That's a nasty nigga. Ooh, he nasty, girl. As hell. But something going on.
We're going to get to the nitty-gritty of all the gritty of the nitty. Because it's necessary. I think them motherfuckers was trying to recruit her. Remember, they just had her pulling up to everything.
So something about, do you love her?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, remember? See what I'm saying? This podcast going to be, because y'all know the mama know everything and everybody business.
Right.
So we going to find out. On this podcast, we ain't gonna talk no about nobody. We ain't gonna mock nobody. But okay. We definitely gonna explore the possibilities that was going on. Because they kept calling her, remember, pull up to the birthday party.
Just like Tamar was. Now, I don't think Tamar was trying to recruit her to get no ass. But she was, please pull up, please, Chrisean. Why you ain't pulled up yet? Why you not here yet, Chrisean? You need to come, Chrisean. Like, girl, move. Why all y'all begging this 20-year-old to come see y'all? I'm with you when you're right on that.
Come over here and dance on Carisha. Remember that? I feel like they was trying to recruit that baby to be in on this. That makes sense. See what I'm saying? That's why
sense.
I gotta have a podcast, because I gotta get this on the table. Can't nobody get it on the table but my nosy, okay? Tasha K ain't, she over there making up.
Now, her bringing up Tasha K, I don't know what made her do that, but girl, she did.
No, we gonna get to the bottom of on this podcast. Tell me if I'm lying. Go on over there and tell me if I'm lying. I'm telling you, they was trying to recruit that baby. They said, let's get her away from him.
They was trying to recruit that baby.
That's what they was doing. We gonna put a couple pounds of that on her and have her fly. They ain't gonna never suspect her.
Damn, that would make so much sense.
That's
why he grabbed
it. Whoever back there just be co-signing the hell out of her shenanigans.
He said, what did he say? He said, do you love her or do you, she needs love. All she needs is love.
All she
like
needs is love.
Ooh.
Now, how about that? We gonna explore all the possibilities. They was trying to recruit.
Girl, she got me on her side with this one. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. But anyway, after that, Tasha K absolutely came out and had a couple things to say back to Carlissa. All right. Now, what she said was, let me make myself smaller. Fact check. Carlissa sat her failed mother. I forgot to wipe the ish out of my eye before posting a picture on IG on my platform to discuss being a proud HO of three children with three different daddies who don't F with her at all. She took HOing, okay? And fighting so serious that when she failed at trying to live through her kids because Hollywood didn't want her non-talented, short bus riding, lisp talking. Hold on, I ain't done. Hold on, give me a second because I forgot I'm recording a short. Lisp talking and pissy smelling kids. She had no choice but to go H.O. and leave Blueface in the house for days as a child with no lights, no food while out H.O.ing, okay? Only to come home days later from H.O.ing. Okay, let's go to the next slide, yeah. Ooh, girl, this is a long one. This is a long one, okay? Only to come home empty-handed and wonder why her kids didn't want shat to do with her. I must say that Chrisean is a much better mother and, I don't know, than Carlissa will ever be. Her baby got lights, food, and water. And Chrisean would have been rich. I don't know what that word they got covering up. Being Diddy's H.O., okay, something you failed at just like you failed as a mother, not one, not two, but three times. Now, Tasha K makes up what again? Because you probably sat up on my platform. So as you can see, Carlissa's going in over there. She said, little boy, sit your ass down. I tried to get you to come on Zeus Network for Bad vs. Wild so I could put that Taseki move on you. And you told me to ask Miss Tokyo Tony because you were scared. Stop acting like you bout it. You just... Talking out them teeth per usual. Run Cardi B your life savings because she owns your ass. And then she said, girl, you sent yours to Africa. Don't know who that boy this week. I'm not going to lie. It's the older ones. They real bad around this season. This is the season of bad older women, okay? Because what the hell wrong with y'all? Why would we even use the word? Oh. Girl, y'all let me know what y'all think about all of this down in the comment section below. Because this is a mess.
Being on this.
I just don't understand why... I mean, like, I understand Carlissa got to get her coin or whatever. But, like, Carlissa, she just be asking for unwarranted drama. And I guess this is to sell her new podcast or whatever. But, bruh, what are you doing? Then Tasha K had to come back at her. It's just a lot. But anyway, y'all let me know what y'all think about all of this down in the comment section below. I think Carlissa should have minded her business. That's what I think. I definitely think she should have minded all of her business, okay? Girl, love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Hell yeah.